it took a while, you know. But I'm really excited about what we came up with, and I think there's a thread that runs through it. I think there's a sound, a signature sound that kind of ties everything together too, which was a big goal of mine for this project. And one of the biggest things for me in creating that sound was playing guitar on the record. I'm by no means the best guitar player in Nashville. There's 100 guys out there that could play circles around me in the studio, but by me playing on the records, that automatically is going to make it sound like me, because I'm going to take a different approach that's going to be different because I don't play on every record in town.